Interesting story tonight, emotional canine custody battle in a Sacramento County court today.
Where was she in 2005 looking for Tilly?
Stewart.
Allegations of thievery, publicity seeking, and harassment, all of it part of a bitter court fight involving that tiny dog there who gained big attention. KCRA3 was the only television station there as a judge tried to bring an end to this bitter fight over a nationally known dog. Once again, KCRA3's Mike Tissell explains.
Her name's not Miss Tilly, it's Tilly.
This is Tilly, a $140 a month modeling Pomeranian. The question is, who is her rightful owner?
The dog is mine.
Or is she?
It is not fair.
That is the question that garnered this dog national fame. Tilly's custody was battled out in the reality TV courtroom of the nationally watched Judge Alex show as two different Sacramento women claimed ownership. Friday morning, a Superior Court judge here in Sacramento finally issued a legal answer to that question. The judge said this woman, Donna Schwankowski, is the rightful owner after an ex-friend took the dog and wrongly gave it away 5 years ago. But in a twist, the judge also said he had no legal ability to force the dog's current owner, Nedra Langan, to return her. Langan's friends claiming Donna is after publicity, not a return of the dog.
You better believe it in money.
It's an accusation Schwankowski doesn't deny.
I might seek more publicity just so that I can get the word out and try to sell books.
The judge did also order the current dog's owner to pay $5,000 in damages for keeping the dog. However, the rightful owner says she wants more.
This is not over.
You're going to continue to try and get the dog.
I will get my dog back.
In Sacramento, Mike Tissell, KCRA3 reports.
Now, the judge did give the current dog owner the chance to avoid paying $5,000 in damages if she gave the dog back, but so far she has refused that offer.